Iron is involved in a number of jobs in the body and is arguably one of the most important minerals, particularly for maintaining energy levels. Iron forms a component of hemoglobin, the protein in red blood cells that carries and delivers oxygen to every cell in the body. As iron is involved in supporting not only energy production, but also healthy immunity, it's no wonder you don't feel great when your iron levels are low. Symptoms of low iron include fatigue and lethargy, lightheadedness, frequent colds and flu, fuzzy head and poor concentration, and restless legs at night. Very low iron or iron deficiency can arise due to poor dietary intake of iron or poor absorption due to underlying gut problems or heavy menstrual bleeding. Tea and coffee intake can block iron absorption in the body and may also be a factor in contributing to low iron levels. There are certain population groups who are potentially more at risk of iron deficiency. These include teenagers, the elderly, pregnant women, and vegetarians and vegans. Dietary sources of iron include red meat, fish, and poultry. Plant sources of iron include molasses, lentils, and dark green leafy vegetables such as spinach and silver beet. However, these vegetarian sources of iron may not be as well absorbed as animal sources. It is not always possible to obtain adequate iron from the diet, and in some cases, you may need to supplement with a good quality, highly absorbable iron formulation. If you suspect your iron may be low, it is important to speak with your natural healthcare practitioner or doctor about a simple blood test to assess your levels. Determining your level is important before supplementation, as signs of excess iron may be similar to those of iron deficiency. Certain forms of iron commonly cause unwanted effects such as constipation. Meta-iron iron bisglycinate is a gentle and highly absorbable form of iron which may reduce the chance of constipation occurring. Speak with your practitioner who can recommend a suitable iron formula with supportive nutrients for optimal health. You can visit the Metagenics website to find your nearest natural healthcare practitioner.